Now we shall discuss what are the different methods to prepare haloarene, that is halogen to the aromatic ring. How can we make? So what are the different methods? The first method that we see is by replacing the H of benzene by chlorine atom. It's called electrophilic substitution reaction, and this is called as halogenation reaction. In halogenation, hydrogen of benzene is replaced by chlorine and you get chlorobenzene. Next method, if we have diazonium chloride, from benzene diazonium chloride, this is the second method. Once we have benzene diazonium chloride, will react with HCl and Cu2Cl to cuprous chloride Sandmeyer reaction to get chlorobenzene. So this is the second method. Third method is, when you have benzene diazonium chloride and you react with copper in place of HCl, this is Gatterman reaction, again we get chlorobenzene. If it is treated with in place of chlorobenzene, you require bromobenzene, you will react with Cu2Br2 and HBr and CuHBr to get bromo. This is Sandmeyer reaction and this is Gatterman reaction. The first one is Sandmeyer and this one is Gatterman reaction. Next, from diazonium chloride we react with Ki, we'll get iodobenzene. So from diazonium chloride you can make fluorobenzene, chlorobenzene, bromobenzene and iodobenzene. Also when you react with copper in Hi you get iodobenzene, and this is Balz-Schiemann reaction for the preparation of fluorobenzene. We'll react it with HBF4 and we'll heat it, we'll get fluorobenzene. So these are the different methods to prepare chlorobenzene. Now what are the chemical properties of chlorobenzene, that we'll discuss. So once we get chlorobenzene, we can undergo nucleophilic substitution reaction, but only under drastic condition. And what are the drastic condition? That if you are having chlorobenzene, since it is not reactive, less reactive to NSR because of partial double bond character, in chlorine there is resonance due to which it is not undergoing substitution reaction at a faster rate. So we use over here special conditions of temperature and pressure so that chlorobenzene changes to phenol. And here the condition is you will react with NaOH. Just by adding NaOH the reaction is not to take place. You have to maintain the temperature 623 Kelvin and pressure 300 atm and you'll get phenol. Next is, by reacting chlorobenzene with ammonia in presence of copper oxide and heat it, you get aniline. So it's again a substitution reaction in which Cl is replaced by NH2. The H, 1H of NH3 is remaining, it will react with Cl and you get byproduct as HCl and aniline is obtained. Next is, if you carry out, like for haloalkane, you reacted with sodium and dry ether, that was Wood's reaction. If you take chlorobenzene and react with sodium and dry ether, it's called Wittig reaction and you get diphenyl or biphenyl. So chlorobenzene can be converted to biphenyl by reacting it with sodium and dry ether. This is Wittig reaction. And if you react with magnesium and dry ether, it will give phenyl magnesium chloride, again Grignard reagent. So these are the reaction of chlorobenzene with metal, sodium and magnesium. And once you get magnesium chloride, phenyl magnesium chloride, you can react it with water to get benzene. So if there is a conversion to convert chlorobenzene to benzene, you can do first chlorobenzene to Grignard reagent and then do the reaction with water. Next is the reduction of chlorobenzene in presence of nickel, aluminium and NaOH. Reduction will take place and you'll get benzene. H will take the place of chlorine. Next is the ESR, electrophilic substitution reaction. Now chlorobenzene undergoes ESR at a rapid rate. At a faster rate, it will react with chlorine. It's orthopara-directing and Cl plus will attack where there is negative charge due to resonance. The negative charges at ortho and para. So we get two product, one to dichlorobenzene and one for dichlorobenzene. With chlorobenzene with HNO3 and H2SO4, that is nitration, and this is called as nitrating mixture. You will get NO2 at 2 and 4 position. Similarly, when you do Friedel-Crafts alkylation, chlorobenzene with alkyl halide and AlCl3, we will get the alkyl group at ortho and para. And if you react it with acyl group, again the product is obtained. You react chlorobenzene with copper cyanide and heated in pyridine, you will get benzene nitriles. These are the different chemical properties of chlorobenzene.